and welcome to this video where I'm gonna show you all the steps from start to finish to get started with the slicer. Let's begin with the creation of your account. After the installation, when you first launch the slicer, you should see the user interface. So let's click on register and fill this form with your info. You'll need to confirm your email, click on the link in it. If you didn't receive the email, wait a minute or two and check your spam folder. If you still didn't receive your email, please contact the Lychee team. When your account is created, you'll have to log in with your email and password. Now that you have an account, you must have a license too. If you already have one linked to your account, you should see it here. If not, type it in this field. If you don't have a license, you can order one by clicking on that big order button. After all that, click on Activate License. Now you are in the main interface of the slicer. The first thing to do is select your printer and resin profile. Go to the configuration and add your printer model. You can then customize your resin profile. Now that you have configured your printer, you can import your model. Drag and drop a file or click on Add File. You should see your model pop in on your scene. You can arrange it the way you need, but we'll cover that on a different video. Let's see how to add some support to our model. Click on your model. On the right panel, there is the Add Auto Support option. Click on this button, and voila, you have support. There is some preset, or you can tune the value yourself. You can also generate bracing on your support by clicking this button. Every support and bracing could be easily modified. If you need more control, don't worry, we'll cover that on a different video. Now it's time to preview our slices. Here you have some options to see each slide of your model. You can see your object building or even each image that will be generated. Use the slider on the right to navigate through your slices. Pretty neat, isn't it? Time to export. Grab Lychee Juice, sit down and click on Export Slices. It could take a little time for completion depending on your model. Keep an eye on the preview. In case you see an error in your support, you can still stop the process and make a correction. And that concludes this introduction of Lychee Slicer. Now snoop around and try things, or go to the next video for more details about all the features available. See you in the next video.